No doubt my older audience will remember Geoffrey Bucknell and his footballer midge pupa. Well, this is my up-to-date version, and it has proved to be very effective during a buzzer hatch. For this fly, build up a tapered body using fine fluorescent white floss on a grub hook. This is a size 10. Catch in a narrow strip cut from an old videotape. This will become the rib. When the body has been wound, tie off the floss and catch in your black thread. Build up the thorax a bit and then wind the rib. A rotary vise is a great help. Build up the thorax until it is a bit fatter than the body and whip finish. Soak the whole fly in clear varnish and allow to dry overnight. Add another 2 or 3 coats of varnish until the fly has a hard, shiny finish.